सारे हैंड मोल्डेड चॉकलेट्स हैं जो बनाए हैं हमने एनीथिंग इन शेल्स एंड ऑल सो द शॉप इज वेरी ट्रेडिशनल तो सारे प्लास्टिक चीजें बनाई हैं
वी एक्चुअली मेड सम बॉनबॉन्स एज़ वेल
यस यस
मेड ट्रफल्स वी मेड बॉनबॉन्स वी वांट टू
टैप दैट इन लैटर दैट्स ओके नो वी कैन यूज दैट आल्सो They need to see the colors what Syra is bringing on to the chocolate. So Syra ke liye kaise bana sakte hain?
I think enough. If I add too much, it will come like a mess. Maybe one two.
Please, haan, place karke. Nice. So jo gaps hai, perfect.
Should we tap it again?
Yeah. Thoda. Yeah. Is that good enough, guys? You wanna pose with that? अब एक हम सेट करेंगे इन द फ्रिज हमारे पास ग्लास चिल्ड है डायरेक्ट डाल देते हैं ये पास इट फ्रॉम हियर सो
ये जुटते हैं ये जुटते हैं
क्या
लवली व्हाट एल्स कैन यू पुट ओवर दिस कृति हम इसके ऊपर और अट्रैक्टिव बना सकते हैं कुछ
वी कैन स्प्रिंकल सम क्रिस्टल्स
Okay, testing you again. Testing you.
I think we can sprinkle some crystals.
So did you actually make these for the this for
the
movie?
For the movie, actually, we didn't have so much space that we could actually show a lot of chocolates. But I did roll the truffles in the cocoa powder, which looks really nice.
Which you have to do today,
yes,
also, because they need to see what you know.
Yeah.
Okay. So ab ise set kar de. So now at this stage, the chocolate needs to go for setting in the fridge. So hum ise bhej dete hain. Aap log ye taste karna chahenge?
I'm sure you kind of have more questions for me on the truffles.
Yes, I do. So, मुझे बताइए truffles कैसे बनते हैं?
So, truffles are basically a combination of chocolate and cream ganache, which you cool it and you set it, and then you make these chocolate balls out of it. Which I used to call laddus actually because she hates it when I call it laddus. But मुझे ना याद आता था बहुत पहले बचपन में मेरी मॉम जो है वो बेसन के लड्डू बनाती थी और जब वो बनाती थी तो मैं उनके साथ कभी कभी लग जाती थी मुझे बहुत मजा आता था वो बेसन से हाथ में रोल करके लड्डू बनाना
तब आपको लगा था कि आप वेस्टर्न लड्डू बनाने वाले हैं
मुझे नहीं लगा था लेकिन मुझे बहुत मजा आता था ये बनाने में
One thing I must say, she's a very dedicated learner. So Shanti, when she's and I remember you used to have a very hectic regime.
Yeah, yeah.
So she was learning. She was doing horse riding, and there was something else.
Swimming.
No, there was one something. A martial arts you do.
Yeah, martial arts.
Exactly. So she had training all of this, and in that day she was doing these simple, nice, and very, you know, early chocolates also. And
so I used to start with swimming in the morning, early morning, come to chocolate making in the afternoon, then go for a little bit of martial arts, and then go for more.
So basically, in Rapta, we have
Saira and Saiba, which is another life, another time.
Okay. So that's the twist. So we are seeing all of this. So you are going to see all of this. So multi talented, basically, Saira and
Saiba.
Yeah. That's nice. Okay, so truffles ka answer to sahi tha. Now let's see what we're going to do with it. So,
she's already made the lattes because she knew I would start enjoying it too much. So,
okay. So now you want to roll them? We can roll them in cocoa. We've got pistachio, we've got hazelnut.
Should I
roll
that in this one?
Yes, in this. Yes.
So this is fairly simple. I'm just going to pick it up. Just simply roll it till it gets fully covered.
There is a special flavor that you used to use.
I used to love sea salt caramel chocolates, actually, which we talk about, like I talk about as Saira in the film as well. Which is, you know, it's got this caramel flavor with chocolate with a little bit of salt. So that was my favorite. And I used to, those I never took to madam. I used to always take them back home and have them myself. So yeah.
So let's see if you can get me some sea salt. If anyone can pass us a sea salt from there, we'd like to relive those memories.
Sure. I'm excited with colors right now.
Sure, go ahead. So this looks very simple, guys, but it's very difficult to make truffles. So ye wo pura ganache pe banati thi, and ise hum pai ka aur karke laddu bana ke, you have to set them in the fridge for a very long time. So obviously hum itni der aapko wait nahi kara sakte, to humne ye set karke rakhe hain. They are not as simple as they look. This part is the most simplest. But
they look beautiful.
Yeah, but making is really tough. So that's hazelnut, and then you've got desiccated coconut, and
that's white chocolate. This one's so soft.
Yeah, it becomes soft because we've been waiting for the white chocolate. So don't use the white ones, you could use
the black.
Guys, this is for you. Truffles. Should we pass this to someone over there to taste, or I think they name?
I think let's get done with the whole thing. We'll eat everything.
Yes, definitely.
Yeah.
So what next? So tell me, after the movie, are you going to actually, did you enjoy cooking and learning how to make chocolate? And
so
how are you going to pursue this?
I think chocolate making is probably one of the only parts of cooking that I really enjoy, and I would love to do it once in a while. I think it's, you know, that one of those Sundays when you really feel like making something nice and having like a good dessert, a fairly simple one. And these chocolates can obviously stay in your fridge for a longer time. I'll probably send you some. I was going to get my mom here, but then I knew it's going to be very crowded. So she was actually very shocked that, are they not cooking? Are you sure you will be doing it? So, she's
going to
see this
video. So, I guess we've proved them now. Have you proved it, guys? Have you all seen her talent as a chocolatier now? So, we're waiting for everyone to go watch the movie. Thank you so much. I think I'm really happy and extremely excited.
Bye.
What's
the
association or what's the common thing between chocolate and Rapta? Is there any connection?
It's Saira, yeah. Saira, jo hai, wo chocolate shop mein, ek chocolate shop chalati hai, chocolates banati hai. And in fact, Shiv और Saira पहली बार उसकी chocolate shop में मिलते हैं। तो of course that is very important and because I was playing someone who makes chocolates and हम थोड़ा बहुत दिखा रहे हैं Saira को chocolate बनाते हुए, तो it was important for me to do it like a pro। एक और scene है जिसमें आपने एक montage देखा होगा जिसमें सुशांत और मैं दोनों chocolate लेकर कर रहे हैं, वो किसी को समझ में नहीं आया होगा है क्या, but that was tempering. And मैं tempering कर रही होती हूँ और he just joins me in it. So there were these two scenes which were a part of the
what
film.
I would make out of that is she was my student and he became her student. Learning how to temper.
No, he was only concentrating on chocolate, that's all.
Okay.